Also developing out of Lakewood this morning, police investigating a bizarre case involving a man accused of stealing women's underwear.
Detectives say this man you see on your screen has been stealing bras and underwear for nearly 2 years. They say he's been doing it inside various laundry rooms at the Lakeview Towers at Belmar Apartments. They don't believe he's a resident at the property there. Officials say he's responsible for more than two dozen thefts from August of 2021 to May of 2023.
Individual is the motive behind it. What kind of motive are we dealing with this individual? Is it for sexual gratification? And if it is, then will that motivation continue to increase? And what would possibly be his next steps?
The stolen items are valued at more than $4,800. Lakewood police say if anyone in the building sees this man, or if you know who he is, call 911. And if you have information, or if you see him in the building, they say call 911 right away. But if you have information about who he is, call the non-emergency number for Lakewood PD.